नमस्कार दर्शक मित्रों, आज हमारे साथ मैं जिनको लेके आई हूँ वो है मिस्टर अशोक वाडेकर एंड ही इज द प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ ऑल इंडिया क्रिकेट एसोसिएशन फॉर द फिजिकली चैलेंज्ड व्हिच इज वेल नोन एज आईकैप. सो वेलकम अशोक जी, वेलकम टू दिव्यांग न्यूज चैनल. एंड दोस्तों, मैं आपको ये बताते हुए बहुत गर्व महसूस कर रही हूँ कि अशोक वाडेकर जी, he is the younger brother of Padma Shri cricketer late Ajit Wadekar ji, and he has been associated and is been playing competitive cricket for about more than 15 years. So Ashok ji, it's a very proud moment for us ke aap hamare sath yahan pe maujood hai aur aapne ek special divyang ki team bhi set up ki hai sir, jo abhi England mein international cricket khelne ke liye ja rahe hain. To sir, first of all just give us a very brief idea about ICAP and how's your journey with the divyangs.
Nitin ji, first place is that this association is established by my brother Ajit Wadekar in 1988. The things started in 1971 when he was garlanded by the Divyang cricketers in front of the physically HPS, that is Fellowship of at IIT. That person who garlanded him, he said, "Can you make a platform for us to play cricket? Okay. We do not have this."
Yeah.
But that was in 1971.
Oh, that's a long journey.
Was a long journey. In the meantime, nearly 15 years, 16 years have passed, and then my mother was sick and she had paralytic attack, and she was treated in the physically, that Fellowship of Physically Handicapped Hospital at Haji Ali. There Ajit met a senior engineer, Mr. T.P. Miraskar, and then this idea of establishing the association came into picture. This is how it started. They have started the association with only two states playing cricket between the states. That was rather sub-states, I could say, Bombay and rest of Maharashtra. And today, I am proud that they have built up a vast network. We have 27 states under our affiliation. So this is how they started the cricket.
Yeah, that's very wonderful to know you have 27 states over here, जहाँ से आपने players को choose करके एक बहुत ही strong team तैयार की है. तो sir, पहले तो आप ये बताइए कि जैसे you have formed a team of the Divyang, so you are very well known, like बहुत आपको experience भी है कि Divyang के साथ how to deal. I'm just wondering like कि Divyang जो है उनको क्रिकेट के साथ आप एसोसिएट कर रहे हैं, तो आई एम श्योर दे मस्ट बी फेसिंग अ लॉट ऑफ प्रॉब्लम्स. सो कैन यू लाइक शेयर व्हाट काइंड ऑफ प्रॉब्लम्स दे फेस एंड यहाँ पे क्रिकेट के साथ हाउ डिड यू ब्रिंग देम अलोंग.
द बेसिक प्रॉब्लम इज पीपल लुक एट देम एज अ सिंपथी, दिस इज व्हाट टू बी स्टॉप्ड. दे वॉन्ट अ कॉन्फिडेंस, दे वॉन्ट दी encouragement from the normal people. They don't want the sympathy. They have come out with their difficulties very well. But what is happening, people are looking at them with the sympathy is the major problem they are facing.
Oh yeah.
That's the thing we have to improve on this. See, everybody has got some kind of deficiencies in them.
Yeah,
maybe
that's
mentally,
true.
Maybe physically. But these people have physical deficiencies, but that doesn't mean that they cannot work like a normal people. They do. And sometimes I have seen them taking catches In normal people also cricketers cannot take such catches.
Yeah, I've seen that's that. True, that's true.
So that is what the main thing we have to bring it into world.
Yeah, that's a very nice message, sir, that you have given over here, that the Divyang does not need any sympathy. They need encouragement, they need support from the normal people, and that's what I would like to pass the message to everyone through the medium of our channel, that इन लोगों को आप बहुत सिंपैथी की नजर से मत देखिए, हो सके उतना सपोर्ट करते रहिए। और सर आप जैसे अभी आपकी जो टीम है उसको आप इंग्लैंड लेके जा रहे हैं, तो हाउ डिड यू मैनेज इट? एक बहुत आई थिंक शॉर्ट टाइम में आपने पूरी टीम भी तैयार कर दी और इतना वो सारा अप्रूवल सिस्टम और वो सब कुछ भी करना, इट्स अ वेरी हार्ड प्रोसेस, आई एम श्योर अबाउट इट। तो वो आपको कहाँ कहाँ प्रॉब्लम्स आए और आपने कैसे मैनेज किया?
दिस सिस्टम एक्चुअली स्टार्टेड इन द ईयर 2016 व्हेन अजीत वाज हियर। देयर आर नियरली 3-4 मेजर एसोसिएशंस, दे आर वर्किंग फॉर दिस नोबल कॉज, एंड वी वांटेड बीसीसीआई अप्रूवल टू टेक पार्ट इन द इंटरनेशनल टूर्नामेंट्स। So, but BCCI was saying we cannot give an approval or affiliation to a single association. You all come together and then form one umbrella, and we can give that umbrella a affiliation.
Okay.
So this process was going for from 2016 onward, and unfortunately, when everything was settled and this association, all the four association came together under umbrella of All India Cricket Association for Physically Challenged. Unfortunately, Ajit was not there. His 30 years of hard work, finally his dream has come true, but he was not there at this moment.
So yeah, we too miss our very senior cricketer over here. लेकिन उनका सपना आज जब पूरा होने जा रहा है, तब मैं मेरे सारे दर्शक मित्रों को यही मैसेज देना चाहती हूँ कि do support and motivate and encourage all the Divyangs and the whole team of ICAP, जो अभी दिव्यांग का जो वर्ल्ड कप होने जा रहा है वो खेलने के लिए इंग्लैंड जा रहे हैं। तो सर एट द एंड हमारे चैनल के माध्यम से आप हमारे दर्शकों को जो एक मैसेज देना चाहते हैं वो जल्दी से एक शॉर्ट मैसेज हमारे दिव्यांग की टीम के बारे में बता दीजिए।
दिव्यांग टीम नाउ फॉर्चुनेटली आवर टीम इज विजिटिंग इंग्लैंड एंड आवर सीनियर टीम इज ऑल्सो प्लेइंग सो वंडरफुली देयर क्रिएटिंग, सो आई थिंक दैट इज अ ग्रेट एनकरेजमेंट फॉर दिस क्रिकेटर्स टू। They will get the full confidence how they have to play in this that environments.
Yeah.
The England environments are normally difficult to play because you have seen on the TV now that weather changes suddenly.
Okay.
So these are the challenging
the players will have to face over there. That's true.
That's right. Yeah. Top of it again the weather conditions. We are used to this
hot weather
here in the country.
Yeah.
So these are the challenges they will definitely face. But basically, what I am trying to tell you is the fact that the BCCI, although they have given us the affiliation under our umbrella, that is All India Cricket Association for Physically Challenged, the basic thing they have said they are not helping us in any way in financial.
Okay.
That's the main thing. They are not allowing us to use their logo.
Okay.
They have said you can only put the name as a Indian team, India team.
Okay.
That is the main part of it.
Okay.
And therefore, we are here facing a lot of problems on the financial. But then Ajit's friend, Mr. Anil Jogalekar, has come to our team. And all financial aspects he is taking care of, and then ex-BCCF colleague, official, Mr. Vinod Deshpande has come to our help, and they have formed the tournament committee and then selectors. We have the selectors of international level, that is Umesh Kulkarni, he is chairman of our selection committee. Then we have the Karsan Gowri as the vice president here, and a number of senior cricketers, Ranji Trophy players, national players in our selection committee. So this is how the people are helping us in all sides. But still, what I request all of you to encourage this community so that their confidence will be in built and they can be a normal people like us in the society.
Yeah, that's a very wonderful message, sir. And so, dosto, Ashok Wadekar ji ke saath aaj baat karke hame bahut khushi hui. Aur jaise inhone bataya hai, Divyang ki jo hamari cricket team hai, use aap log zarur cheer kijiyega and zarur motivate kijiyega. Isi message ke saath, fir se aapse mulaqat ho. Tab tak ke liye, dhanyawad.
Thank you very much.